Hey everybody, so this is Abzû. As you can see, it's a very beautiful game. And it's if you remember, oops. If you remember Journey, this is from the same guy that did the art for that game. And a lot of people have been comparing this game to Journey due to its basically like zen-like gameplay. I had a chance to play a little bit of this during E3 this year, and from what I could tell, it was very looked over. Like, there really wasn't too many people in line to check out this game. It just kind of flew under the radar for a lot of people, I think. Which is a real shame. Yeah, this is wonderful. Can really just like meditate to this game. So it's not just exploration, there is an end to this, but you are encouraged to explore around this area. And then when you come over here, you can actually just like take a break and check out the scenery. Oops. Almost passed that up. Shoot. Forgive me, these controls are inverted. And that is a shark. Gonna wanna stay away from that thing. Man, I really love the look of this. Just look at that. That is just wow. See if I can interact with this thing. Still not exactly sure what that other world is. Maybe like some celestial kind of world or something. But obviously it had an effect on this per the ocean. Thank you. not gonna talk too much more. Just gonna let you guys see the beauty of this game. Got a little bit of story here. Not sure what that means. Shoot, that's how you have to let me go. That actually startled me. But yeah, so this is Abzû. If you're looking for something, you know, really relaxing to play and everything, I strongly recommend this. Like, even if you're, you know, just a fan of Journey, you know, pick it up.